Island woman dies, walang makakatigil. Brown, brown.
Ruby Ibarra speaks her mind on important issues like decolonization and Panay empowerment through her music, which made her an emerging global artist. And now one of the songs she composed and performed has a chance to be recognized by the most famous and the most prestigious award-giving body in the entertainment industry. That's according to Variety magazine, who named Ibarra along with three other Fil-Ams as contenders for Best Original Song for the 93rd Academy Awards in April.
Hello and welcome, I'm Maria Ressa.
Variety has its eyes on A Thousand Cuts. Ibarra's song that accompanies the credits to Ramona Diaz's documentary of the same title. It only took Ibarra 5 days to produce a song that speaks about never backing down despite threats to be silenced.
When I was approached to do the song by Ramona Diaz, I knew that this was going to be beyond just a track, that this was also going to be essentially an anthem for the film, and one that I didn't take lightly. I knew that I was responsible for representing not only the film, but particularly Maria Ressa. You know, I was doing a track to represent her and her story and her journey.
Variety's other Filipino contenders include Hers Fight For You from the upcoming film Judas and the Black Messiah, Kathy Ang's performance of Rocket to the Moon from the animated film Over the Moon, and Eva Noblezada's Square Peg from the ABS-CBN co-produced movie Yellow Rose.
I think a very historic moment, and also very telling to me that, you know, things are shifting in entertainment right now, and that we are getting to see not only a lot more visibility and representation, but I think also we're thankfully seeing a lot more diversity and diversifying in the stories and making sure that different pockets of our community are also seen.
Ibarra says the best way to ensure that she and the other mentioned artists get nominated is to watch the films, stream the music, and post all about it on social media.
I think it's important that we continue to support, because at the end of the day, you know, what Hollywood sees and what these organizations see is how many people are willing to support these projects, how many people are actually going to listen and to watch these things. And for the more of us to go out there and to support, they're going to see that there is a need for it, that we are hungry to see of ourselves more on film and in music. Island woman rise,
walang makakatigil. Ibarra adds that she plans to re-release the song to garner more support for the documentary and boost the Oscar chances. The Oscar nominees will be announced in March. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News.